Okay. Hopefully he's alive. Should be. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna wait for these players to do the warm-ups. Meanwhile, I'll just vibe in mute, so let's see. See how it goes in the actual match itself.
Thank you.
I stop one cut. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so both players have finished their warm-ups. We actually get into the action here. Let's see you. Guess the pick first. Okay, then we're going to do a roll. Strong roll, 87 points. Super roll, 62, so very nice. You know, how do I pronounce that? Bird two eyes? Let's call him Bird. Bird is gonna be picking, choosing the pick order. And Snooper will be choosing the ban order. Communication error. See what response is. I don't know. Okay. Bruh. Oh no. Snooper's ban order. Deciding pick order by role. Amazing. All over the place. Okay, on. We stand in the middle of the field where the cross fire flies. Yeah, super. Yes, first player. I think he's defending for them too. Okay. Yeah, that is so very nice. Oh, virtual ice to the band. Dance HR 2. Always these two maps, they get banned, but you need to see it. So very nice. I would assume he's going for the number one pick. That's his first map. That's what he said. Yep, number one. Number one coming from Virtue Eyes. High pass. Consistency no mod. Okay. Okay, starting on number one, the first map of the pool. I forgot to turn on the goddamn point again. There we go. That should work now. I'm going to first get a second here. Both players are neck and neck, combo wise and angle wise. The scooper will be finding a bit of an angle off there. So far, both of the combos are roughly similar. I think we're starting to see some shakes. I think first wise is actually shaking on. Shaking right now. Surprising. There's still plenty of map left. Both players are still holding on to a decent combo. Scores are neck and neck. The scooper has built up his accuracy again. He'll be taking the egg advantage this time. But a very slight margin. This is fertilized play. Let's see how it plays out. But these shakes are probably not gonna help Fertilize hit any of these nodes. He might. These shakes might affect him. He's probably getting him at this point. Oh, this could be dangerous. Oh no. Oh no! Stupid fight to break! Oh no. Oh, there's like three. There's two players in the map as well. What's the point now is for Fertilize to actually break. To trade off with the comp. Trade the combo. Loss. But I don't think it's gonna happen. It goes past the second PI section. Happy face. Now the act lead is actually gonna go over to Very Eyes. Just suffering a few mana egg losses at the start there. Let's come back. Come back stronger. 300k score lead between both players right now. There isn't much time left for Snooper to build back up the score. Unfortunately. But oh, he does find another break, but at this point, I think Fertilize will be taking the point. He's holding the higher act, the higher combo, and also a 300k score lead. And here we go. Fertilize will be taking the first point, number one. Very nice, very nice. Okay, let's see what Snooper will pick in response. I'm guessing it's not Hard Rock. It could be. Hard Rock's probably the most picked map in this entire round of 64 so far. Pretty interesting to see a Fumot pick coming out of this early. What was Snooper pick? What? Haroku is... Haroku is banned. Really? I don't know if he's big. It's fine. I had to pick something else. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna go for the pizza here, please. So he might go free mod too, which is also somewhat similar to. So someone's here now. Harrow 1, okay. Harrow 1 coming from Snooper. Pretty interesting to see how he goes out. It's the lower AR. Hot Rock, 9.8 AR. It's pretty comfortable for most players at least. But let's see. As well as this will be the last match for today. But there is one more happening. Actually, in about 40 minutes. But I don't think I'll be able to stream that, sadly. It's pretty late here. So this will be the last match that I'll stream for today. Let's see how the other 4 matches play out on Monday. Let's see. Right, getting to the action here. Hard Rock 1 being picked by Snooper. Hopefully we'll see a very good performance from him. Not skipping. Okay. Okay, never mind. I take that back. So far, nothing is happening, but Snooper does hold the egg advantage of 6%, I think. So otherwise, finding some early egg drops in the sun map. Past the first gear and no one seems to have broken it yet. Oh wait, but why is still building up the egg advantage? Currently holds the higher egg. 97%. Okay. Spot is gonna go over the hip slightly. Both players are holding the exact same combo. But Virtuwise holds a slightly higher egg right now. It's only a mere 1% difference in that. It's fine, there's still plenty of the map left. Nice 97.27 egg, when you see it. You'd love to see it. Slowly gonna go into the second build up. Very soon. Okay. Players still holding on to their combos, but. Oh, the scores are neck and neck actually. Oh! 97.27! 727! Accuracy again. Over twice. Oh no, the bomb is fast. Oh wait, no, he's got it. No way. He might actually win this. He has been blessed by Cookie Z. Going to the second tier here. Both players are still holding on very well. The Virtuous holds a higher egg combo. This could be a very well another case of the accuracy game. Oh wait, but hold on, Snooper. So he's suddenly build up Zach. He's gonna go over the Snooper. Oh, the accuracy so close. They're both neck and neck. And both players would be FC. Oh wait, Virtualize would be taking the point by 4,000. Oh no, this was slightly higher ACK. That's a break point. Unfortunate for Snooper, Virtualize holds it. Double FC for both players, but Virtualize holds 6.16 higher ACK. And he won him the point. Very unfortunate. That'll be a break point for Virtualize. And now it's Virtualize turn to pick. Let's see. Let's see how it turns out for them. Oh, he pick for the next map. Interesting to see, probably another consistency map, but maybe not Hidden One. Hidden One is a wild card, I would say. Oh, number two, okay. Is he gonna go down the list of no mods? Oh, who knows? Russians and chat sharing are Virtualize on. You'd love to see it. The 4 minute ACK first map has come out, and those will probably try to step in, but we'll see. There's still some room for Snooper to get some points back. If he wins, probably the next 3 picks. Or he could do like a reverse sweep. That could work, that could happen. And he could bring it to a tiebreaker, who knows. Very interesting to see how both players perform on the number 2 pick here. Virtualize missing in his notes. Oh, strange. Yeah, seems that Virtualize had a little bit of a struggle at the starting. I had no idea about that as well. Could very well be nerves. Let's see. Snooper holding on to a 92% FC so far. But the egg drop is probably gonna get a few more egg drops actually. It's getting a burst of hundreds. It's not looking good for both players. But this is Virtualize pick, so it could go in his favor if you like. Who knows? Still playing on that left, 4 minutes, it's about 1 minute. Plus in, and Virtualize will be finding the first early break here, 300 combo. This is bad, but it's still 3/4 of the map left. Plenty of time to build up score again. Assuming that Snooper this is of course, but I don't think it's gonna happen anytime soon. In fact, I swear I got a smiley face. That's cute. I like that. into the second half of Latvia. Both players are still holding on to respectable X, I would say, but Super does have the higher combo and double of the score as it stands. He could very well be going for an FCD. No action. The Super will be playing a few egg drops actually. Every now and then. Only a burst of hundreds. And also occasionally some 50s. Score lead. Still at around 150k. But Super just is still holding on to the FC. Oh, pretty low egg, but he's still holding on to the FC, and that's what matters. It's gonna bring him. It's probably gonna get him the score here. Go to ice, holding the high accuracy. I think he's gonna make it. If Snooper keeps a hold of his combo, this could be it. Over to ice. I don't think there is much time left for Virtualize to come back. So this will probably be Snooper's first point. Yeah, the score difference is way too huge. It's about 200k. Even if Snooper won't break now, there isn't. Even if Snooper breaks, it wasn't like, you know, a possibility that Virtualize will actually come back from that. Considering it's only like 2/3 of the way into the map. Actually, no, it's more than that. It's only a 5/6 away into the map. It's not much you can do about that, honestly. But Snooper will be winning his first point on Nomad 2. Let's see what Snooper will be picking. There's a break point as well. I just realized. One Nomad 2. On Snooper to pick here, could possibly go for the free mods. Still an option. They're not entirely out of the question here. Yep, I was right. Free mod to the Hard Rock favorite free mod. That's fine, let's go either way. Let's see how this plays out. One definitely has to go Hard Rock. I'll be very surprised if someone actually went like hidden only on this map. AR7 is not easy. Let's see what boss they pick. That's pretty interesting to see. Hidden Hard Rock on Snooper, okay. And Hard Rock only on Virtualize. Interesting. But the addition hidden on Snooper, actually. That's good. If he can hold this combo for this map, you could actually get a significant score deal over Virtualize. With the hidden multiplier add-ons. So far, Birdswise would be holding the high egg here. So we'll be finding a few egg drops at the start of the map. But this is his pregnancy. Let's see how he handles it. So he's starting a battle of the egg again. We're just about to get into the first GI. Very soon. Nothing major seems to be happening so far, but Virtualize is only 97% egg with the hard rock. This could very well be what he wanted to pick. If that was the case, then it's very unfortunate for Snoopo. Snoopo will be finding an early break here. Prepare yourself for a attack. Coming in the first gear here. Halfway through the map, Virtualize will be finding a break. He'll be dropping the combo. I don't know, I think the Snoopo still has some time to build back up the score lead. He's still rocking the hidden hard rock. So the score should climb over to his... score should go in his favor in a bit. Yeah, it's slowly starting to crawl over right now. Virtualize is still holding the higher egg. High egg right now. Snoopo is slowly building up his egg. Score lead is going over to him. It's only 1% egg difference. This doesn't seem like both players will be breaking anytime soon, but a break here could mean a lot. 50k score difference especially, but if the score lead does go past 100k, I don't think anyone's gonna make it past. At least one of them isn't gonna make it past. This could very well be another point for Super Egg. Very smart pick. We just go ahead and hard rock. Double mods. Huh. Okay, Super will be getting that point just about 40k score lead over Virtualize. But it's fine. He'll bring it up to a 2-2. Okay. Pretty interesting to see what they're gonna pick. We could potentially see a tiebreaker in this match. But you wouldn't know. Oh, it's Virtualize to pick. Let's see what he goes for. DT1 coming out from Virtualize. Okay. Consistency DT. That'd be really interesting to see how it is to turn out. Virtualize did score on the number one map earlier. So consistency could be a thing. But you wouldn't know. Until you find out. They'll be starting soon. Should be starting soon. Just waiting for both players to meet up here. Alright, should be starting soon. Very interesting to see how poor these players will fare. Consistency DT. Straight out of the gate, Snoopo will be finding a few airdrops along with a slight miss. Virtualize will be holding on to SS. Okay. just build out the first KI, you're still holding on to the SS. Your super is struggling a little bit of like on neck. Oh, but twice he only missed a slider. He missed like pretty at 50. But he's still very consistent on these first. And Snooper affects another break. You can't seem to hold a combo right now. He might be very uncomfortable on this pick actually. This could very well be another point for Butterwise. If Snooper keeps breaking like this, he finds another, as I said, that he finds another break. He's not having a good time right now. He can't seem to hold a combo. Oh no. Still a 200k score difference, and Butterwise will be finding a break. Wait, it shouldn't be it shouldn't matter too much. Considering that he still had the egg lead. And Snooper, even though he's neck and neck on combo, he doesn't have the egg to back up. There. Score difference is still pretty large. But at least Snooper's only hope right now is to wait for Butterwise to actually break on. As I said that. Both players break. Okay. Okay. So, still winning the egg game, yeah. Butterwise. Just about over double the score, actually. Controlling happy face. That's cute. Snooper will be finding another break again. Can't seem to hold a combo. For DT1. The point, there's not much time left. The point will go over the Butterwise. Now if. Yeah, I think Snooper. I don't know. Snooper tried his best to use this. It's a in effort. If for effort. Commendable. First 2 eyes, we'll be taking the point. Now, there are two possibilities here. One is that Snooper picks and he wins the match and we get the entire match to go to the tiebreaker. Or Snooper picks and First 2 eyes will actually win by a break point. He needs to pick carefully here. Oh, okay. Free mod again. Now opting to pick the hidden bias free mod. Which is interesting. At least so far he's been not hidden too. But not hidden one, so. Technically there's still some degree of reading in this map. But it's very easy to miss. But I'm very interested to see if there's a hard rock in this map, actually. Waiting for both players to get into the match. Getting to the map here. Hit a Haro again on Snooper.
fast in my veins, and my heart feels no more pain.
Hey, that hard rock was stupid, but he seems to be suffering a bit on act here. But he could win based off like, based off more combinations alone. Revolvers where he's rocking the hidden. 95% act. Virtual Ice might take it if he holds the combo. Oh wait, as I said there, he has a little bit of an act. Little bit of an act drop there. On triples. Both players are having egg drops actually. Oh, he's very close. Right now, Super's mod combination is actually helping him to get score. The Virtua is still holding the egg advantage, but Hidden might not be enough to save him here against two mods and Super. Oh no! Virtua breaks. Oh boy. It's tiebreaker time. You'll be seeing tiebreaker. You'd love to see it. Tiebreaker. I don't know how many tiebreakers this makes already. Well, honestly, this could go either way. Okay. Tiebreaker. Who would have guessed that he got here? That's honestly... You love to see it, you really do. Tiebreaker Tengaku. Now what I'm hoping for is someone will pick Hidden or something. Someone picks Haruo that's actually dead. This isn't the first time we go. There's been a lot of tiebreakers already. I'm just curious to see if anyone's gonna go for mods on tiebreaker. Right. Should be good to go. Let's see if any of them are rocking any mods. Who knows? Okay. I do not know if whether this is a death sentence waiting to happen, or this is some big brain play by Super. Something to go for the hidden hard rock on Tengaku tiebreaker. Okay. Oh no, this is gonna bite him. It's gonna come back to bite him, isn't it? I at least practice for this. He just needs to control his aim a bit. The stable rate is not that bad actually. You were both twice. 89% act. Higher act. Going for no mod. Following the combo advantage. And also the act advantage by just about 5%. But both twice will find a break. One quarter way in the map. This is a good time for Super to actually build up some score lead. The hidden hard rock combination is probably gonna be a lot of score going over the Super. Super is finding a non-break again. Both players are finding breaks actually. Let's see if the score. Oh, the score is going over the Super though. It'd be very interesting to see if Super actually wins this with a hit at Hard Rock. He seems to be doing pretty well with these patterns, though the echo seems to be a little bit of an issue here. Waiting based off of combinations alone. You know, Virtuwise slowly matching up to Snooper's Ack. Actually, both players nearly have the same Ack. Even if Snooper rocking Hidden Heart Rock, he's still holding out a decent Ack. Actually, a 5k score difference. Yeah, it's comebackable. I think Snooper has this. I wouldn't necessarily say this is a dumb move. But we don't judge. We don't judge people's picks here or more combinations. We respect them. This could be a big frame play for all we know. And now, Scully is going over. Both of these players are holding 300 combos still. And we're just about 2/3 away in the map, 1/3 of the way left. Just about to route to the second KI section. Right now it's the build-up section right here. See how both players fare. Oh no! Oh, this could be it actually. But twice, dropping the 400 combo. Right close, very close to the end as well. Oh no. If Snooper can hold this combo, this is gonna be huge. He's still holding the 600 combo actually. This Scaldi is gonna build up significantly for Snooper. For the Hidden Hara combination. Just to pass the first Ki, second Ki point actually. Virtuwise not holding up well. Oh no, he's finding another, he's having a little bit of shakes. Snooper holding strong. With the 700 combo, he finds a break. But I don't think it's gonna be enough. No, it's not enough. No. Oh my god. The actual big brain strat? No way. No way. He won with Hidden Heart Rock. You'd love to see. He fought with Hidden Heart Rock. You'll love to see it. On tiebreaker. Oh my god. No fucking way. Actually crazy. Thomas not expecting that. The mod combination is one thing. But I was definitely not expecting to win. Oh my god. 700 combo Hidden Heart Rock with Tengaku. Holy shit. This is not. That is actually pretty impressive. Ack aside, the combo alone is actually pretty impressive. Actually a combo game. Well, congratulations to Snooper for taking the tiebreaker with Hidden Heart Rock. Bravo. And now he will be moving up to the... Actually, this is the first few games in here, technically. I don't know. But he will be moving up into a 32 winner bracket, and unfortunately for Virtuwise, we'll be going down to the loser's bracket. Super will be up against Neutral Mint in next round, apparently. And Virtuwise will be up against Joy. 32. Oh my god. But anyway, this will be the last match that I'll stream today. Thank you all for tuning in. Hopefully, this has been Poggers. And I'll see you tomorrow with more matches. Bye.